Chimps share 98.7% the same DNA as human beings. They're the most like us. They feel, they hurt, they love. But why do we capture them? I heard about this place, up in the South Mountains of Arizona. People say a secret facility that bred monkeys for medical purposes shut down over 10 years ago, and that some chimps were left behind. Now all these stories I've been hearing, like hikers hearing monkeys cry in the desert, and chimps being seen roaming around in cages, I wondered if it was all true. I wondered if the building was even there anymore. Deep in the desert of Arizona, I would have never thought it still existed, but it does. A government-backed monkey sanctuary-turned-medical experiment was still there. Why are some of the chimps' names on the building windows? It was closed in 2010, but why does it still seem functional? Why are there still monkeys there? If you look closely into the cages, you can still see monkeys. Now I know why they call this the monkey farm.